Hello friends, I'm Dr. Aman Gupta, Senior Consultant Urology and Kidney Transplant Fortis Group of Hospitals, New Delhi. Dear friends, kidney stones is one of the commonest problems for which people come to a urologist. The unfortunate trend is that nowadays children and teenagers are also increasingly coming from this problem of kidney stones. Why there is a rise in the incidence of kidney stones? The risk factors for kidney stone development are number one, obesity, number two, increase of salt rich diet, number three, sugar rich diet, number four, lack of physical activity. If we see the trend, India has got the second largest population of obese children in the world with a population of around 14.4 million. We are next just to China. Now, the reason for this trend is that our lifestyle is like that. Kids are more and more dependent on fast food, snacks, potato chips, french fries, colas, chocolates, and outdoor activities have been missing. They are more dependent on social media, video games, electronic gadgets. Unfortunately, this trend is to be blamed for the rise in such problems such as kidney stones, obesity, and not only these two things, even blood pressure, diabetes, all of these problems are increasing in children and teenagers. So as parents, we should take care that we inculcate healthy eating habits in our children, we encourage sports activities, more of physical activities to tackle this problem and make sure that we have a healthy lifestyle, healthy diet, and tackle these problems in this manner. Thank you so much.